New this morning, Minneapolis police say four people shot on East Lake Street near the Hiawatha and Light Street station. You can see a section of the street blocked off with tape, evidence markers all over the ground. Minneapolis police say all four were hurt. We are expecting an update from officers later this morning.